Alright, what's up guys, it is the TDG2000 here. Maddie did play the last episode, but I'm gonna let her do the boss this time. And if she... I hope she can do it, but go ahead and get right into it, Maddie.
I'm sending it to you.
Maddie! Stop losing off our fucking... This episode of Koala Khan, good job, Eddie.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 24. Defeat Koala Khan.
Good job, Eddie.
There's how much I owe. There's basically one error.
Okay. guess you can't play that. But Maddie is going to play this level again because the boss was mine, but I just let her play. You have to play as Crash, Maddie. Oh, wait. Why did it let you in as Coco?
It will either change or just let me play.
Oh. That's weird. So it'll probably just change it then?
Yeah, I'll probably just change it.
Oh, okay.
Or not.
That's weird.
Tell me when you give up.
Probably when I get four.
Gotta learn to spin in the midair. You can't. I think you can step on them. I think you. Yeah, you can step on the blue ones. You can't step on the red ones. Yeah. And you jump up so you can get the. Put it down. Break the box. I don't think you can jump on those guys either. You just gotta have them. This is why I love this level. You gotta jump straight down. You see? Straight in between? Jump straight in between them. You can spin those dudes away though. Embryo. No, you gotta go back to the right.
Oh.
There you got this, Maddie. I can't believe it's 7:30. Jump! Nice. Jump! Love you, Memo. I love him. I miss him. Don't even try. Actually, you should have tried. I think it goes back up.
Yep.
Nope!
Maddie,
what did you think was gonna happen? You know there's no checkpoint to this level either, right? Speedrun. I think there might be a checkpoint, but I don't know. I'll just get you back to your part. Okay, well, there's the checkpoint. You tied right next to the checkpoint. There you go. I'm gonna hand it back over now. Oh my god, Maddie, you're a god. And those fall. Yeah, those fall down after you touch them. So
yeah,
make sure. Another life, yay. That's why I always hold back so you jump higher and then you move. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, now. I think it's, yeah, 5. Nice. Good call, Maddie. Good shit, you know how to play now. I'm just here to speedrun. 1, 2, 3, 4. Damn, Shawty, what's your number now? Took baby girl. I can literally listen to the Crash Bandicoot soundtrack all day. Like the original one too. Cause these ones are remixed. Don't mix the checkpoint, please. Thank you. You gotta jump on top of the dude to get the box. So you gotta wait.
So this is how people walk at school.
Oh, baby. Niggas always walk this way.
Yup. I'm like, walk that shit. You're like, shut up.
Go to the left. Left, Maddie.
Oh.
And when I do walk slow, I walk to the side so people can get around me.
Exactly. But no, they stop like right in the middle.
Cause I stop giving them a foot, right? And I just walk slow. I used to like walk with a little speed in my stuff. I just don't care. You're fucking terrible. Run, Maddie, run!
Oh!
I just wanna know what goes on your head, Maddie. That's all I gotta say. You see a fucking chick coming at you and then you just stop and stand still. Like, no, nigga, run. You see the police, you're gonna stop? You better run. Well, in the first place, you shouldn't be doing anything illegal, Maddie.
I'm not going to.
I really want to play the South Park. I don't have any court there. So sad. Speedrun?
Yes. You didn't even need the gun.
Me. want to go ahead and try this?
Yep. I feel like I'm bonus.
I remember this one being hard. And also, like I said in the original, you can't die. So imagine trying not to die to this one. This one is the hardest one.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Just keep going. You're gonna see how fucking hard it gets. That's just the start. There's three layers.
Okay.
So you jump all the way to the right, then you jump all the way to the left, and then you hit that one right up there.
Mm-hmm.
You hit that one, and then you go all the way back.
Otherwise, we'd already be dead.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck. Come on, man, you got this.
Come on.
Long jump. Round two.
No.
Actually, yes, I see you.
No. This is hard. I can't do this. This is too hard.
Oh, you want me to do it?
Yes.
Alright.
I give up.
Watch this easy shit. Bop, 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 bop. That was a nice one. I wasn't playing. I looked at my phone, that's why. Okay, we got it this time. Whoa. Alright, sorry guys. Boner round! Liberte.
No, 7 is
CHA. Fuck me, man!
Not the best.
How did I do this without dying at all? Because in the other game as well, you only got one chance. Fucking C! What the fuck?
What the heck? That's stupid.
Alright, we got this.
Ocho.
That's nice.
I don't know.
me, dude. How am I supposed to fucking...
Quinceañeras.
Oh, I thought quinceañera was when you turned 50.
Yeah. Oh, never mind, 15.
Big dumbass. Alright, I got this now. This is the one. What the f... Can't fucking see, man. This is some. Yeah. All right, Eduardo's gonna try. Oh fuck!
Come on, man.
Oh, yeah. Big dumbass.
Better when you hold X.
What? Yeah, you gotta hold X to jump higher.
Are you serious?
Yeah, just hold X the whole time.
Yeah, basically.
All right, Eduardo, you got this. I'm gonna make it look good for you. All right, Ed, you got this. Oh, oh wow, oh, oh, Ed, oh my god, Ed, oh, oh, oh. Go, Ed. Go, Ed. Ooh. Fuck!
Come on.
Dude, this is fucking stupid. Fucking lightly tapped it. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, fucking six, seven, ocho, nine. Ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, I got this. I can't fucking.
No.
Bro, this is absolutely stupid.
Hey. Stop it. But, really? You're gonna piss me off. I'm telling you something. I'm gonna fucking hit you.
I have a stank face on right now, bro. So fucking disgusting. Suck my ass, game. What the fuck am I supposed to do when I can't see the fucking screen, man? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? What am I supposed to do?
Wait for it.
Alright. Last try before I quit. Oh my fucking god, game. Are you fucking kidding me? That wasn't a good enough count or fucking try.
Yeah.
I will at least want to get to the top. Eat my fucking nuggets, bitch! Suck a fucking fat one, you piece of shit game. God damn it.
Okay.
Meta, you got me fucked up. If you think I'm gonna let you lose all my lives.
Me.
Hold on, man. No, I'm sorry. No. I got a little mad. I'll let you play.
Thanks.
I need to calm down anyway, because holy fuck, man. I really hurt my hands from slamming that controller.
You know, if you break this kind of my controller.
Fuck your shit, man.
I kind of paid for this myself, so.
Fuck your shit. Maddie, oh my fucking god.
I did that on purpose. You're gonna give me an aneurysm
watching you play this game.
I did that on purpose.
Why would you fall all the way down?
So that I could actually get the other side.
You gotta go grab the three boxes, Daddy.
Oh, I did not.
Light jump. Sorry, Maddie. You're seriously gonna kill me. Thank you. All that for a bitch ass gem. Yeah, we finally fucking did it. 30 minute episode. What a great waste of time. I think that's the first time we've seen her do that.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That is cool.
Alright, guys. Fucking finally. Yes, we're gonna go get fucking Taco Bell.
Yes.
Alright, guys. In the next episode, I'll be playing some Cortex Power. And we'll be trying to finish off this island. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys. Peace.
Bye.